wild animal was spotted out and about in Detroit, and it wasn't just any animal either. A large snake slithering at a mobile gas station on East Jefferson in Detroit was caught on video. Police tried to catch the reptile using boxes, a broom, and a stick. We're told the snake slithered across four lanes of traffic to get to the gas station when someone called authorities. The snake was eventually captured and has since been turned over to a pet shop in Grosse Pointe.